Well, pretty soon anyway. I'll tell you what, and I know a lot about Bill Dundee. He's an impressive individual.
The crowd here loved it. They were screaming all during it. You know, one thing, he was here recently, a man that you know, and our fans know, Jerry Lawler is going up against Dundee. We have a match here of Jerry Lawler against, remember, Austin Idol?
Well, I want to just say this, too. I would say it would be impossible to pick the winner of that match, but let's take a look at Jerry Lawler.
Look at that Idol go. Bam, another left. Lawler staggering. Jerry Lawler had said he would beat Austin Idol in 5 minutes, or he was going to rent out the Coliseum and give everybody a free ticket. The heartthrob up on the second rope, and he missed that huge elbow. Lawler pops that strap down. And he is after the heartthrob. Idol had it going, but Lawler, when he rolled out of the way and Idol missed the big elbow, the match turned around. Lawler rocking Idol. He staggered, but Lawler hadn't finished him. The King on the second rope himself. He didn't miss it. One, two, three. He beat him. 3 minutes, 54 seconds. The winner, Jerry Lawler.
Well, Jerry Lawler, of course, known as the King of Wrestling, and many people say that's a self-proclaimed title, but I'll tell you what, Freddie, you're right. Either man, Dundee or Lawler, whichever one loses, certainly will be a gain here because they're both great competitors.
And may we say, welcome aboard to World Championship Wrestling.